we will now have the first of five valedictorian speeches. Representing the cohort of the Specialist Diploma in Specific Learning Differences is Nicholas Yu. Nicholas is currently a final year student at NTU's psychology program with a minor in education studies. His areas of interest include student and athlete motivation and optimal performance in sports and education. Nicholas is a certified mental toughness coach and facilitator and the co-founder of a sports school that provides holistic education and development for student athletes. Using his experience working with children in the various educational fields, Nicholas has supported student athletes in various primary and secondary schools in their academic and sports education. Please join me in welcoming Nicholas for his valedictorian speech.
Mr. Eric Lee, members of the Executive Committee, Mr. Lee Xiang, honored guests, faculty members of the DS Academy, fellow graduates, and all present at this ceremony. A very good day to all. Today marks a special day as we come together to celebrate and applaud our journeys here at the DAS Academy. During my time learning here, I'm humbled to have been able to meet and learn from everyone. From educators, therapists, parents, and allied educators, each a different journey with stories filled with immense experiences to share. They inspire me, and behind them all, I believe they share a common theme of love and care. The love and care for students, children, and young clients that drives all of us to continue to better ourselves for them. It's for that reason that we are all present here today to make an impact in the lives of others. For me, I started my journey here at the DS Academy 5 years ago after graduating from my polytechnic. My polytechnic diploma gave me the opportunity to learn from many in the early, general, and special education sectors, all whilst working part-time as a sports coach externally. These experiences, dabbling in the various sectors of education, taught me that knowledge is power, but not just any knowledge. Applied knowledge that when coupled with experience, demonstrates effective teaching methods for the learner. Such knowledge is not only theoretically sound, but possesses the flexibility to be effective across individual differences. I enjoyed learning what our textbook had to offer, but I wanted more. I questioned what I knew and how I applied my knowledge with the learners I worked with, hoping to find ways to help them learn better. It was during this time that I enrolled in my first certificate course in educational psychology here at the Academy while serving my national service. Later on, in the same year, I started pursuing my bachelor's in psychology at NTU and enrolled myself in a specialist diploma in specific learning differences. The courses here at DAS Academy gave a very different perspective and rigor than what I was used to. They challenged me to take the knowledge that I was so familiar with and to reevaluate and look at it from a Singaporean practitioner perspective. This gave me the much-needed balance to complement what I learned in my major and what I practiced while supporting my student athletes on the ground, both in their sport and academics. Admittedly, it was not easy juggling my learning while managing my other commitments. Many a times, the module schedule would clash with my timetable and I worried about not meeting requirements and had to defer them several times. When this happened, the staff here at the Academy would always help resolve these conflicts with patience and grace, which I really appreciate, giving me the assurance knowing that there is flexibility for me to still be on track to complete my studies here. Also, let's not forget about the amazing lecturers who take so much time and effort to share their knowledge and experiences and were there to guide us every step of the way. I recall how my practicum supervisor, Ms. Rebecca, had readily taken on the challenge to work with me when I requested to work on mathematics for my student who was struggling several months before his PSLE, even though I had not taken any mathematics module. Her faith in me pushed me to complete an additional certificate course in mathematics during the first weeks of the practicum period to fulfill the prerequisites for the practicum, while constantly reading up various resources to support my learner. Throughout, Ms. Rebecca showed me the importance of grounding our work in theory and catering it to the needs of the learner. It was an uphill challenge, but the results at the end for my student was worthwhile and proved to me that the value of applied knowledge once more. So to Ms. Rebecca and the many lecturers here at the Academy, words cannot express our gratitude for your guidance and sharing your valuable knowledge and experiences for us to carry forward. As the chapter of my journey here at the Academy comes to an end, the experiences that I've gained here will accompany me for years to come. I hope that I too can inspire and impact those who I come across. It's with this aspiration that I started a sports school together with several like-minded coaches and educators, which infuses education, psychology, technology, and sports science into a one-stop education hub for student athletes. a sports school that can provide educational support, mental skills training, and more in a single holistic development program for student athletes to help them balance their studies and training simultaneously. Looking back, I've seen how much I've grown across the past 5 years, and this would have not been possible without my journey here at the DS Academy with all the wonderful people I've met. So to everyone here today, thank you for making this moment possible, and I hope you'll cherish it as much as I do. As my sharing ends, I would like to wrap up with my hopes and wishes for everyone to continue to stay hungry for knowledge and pursue excellence. Dare to step out of your comfort zones into vulnerability, because learning and improving ourselves has no limit, especially when we do it for those whom we care and love. Let curiosity be the wick of your candle of learning, and take that light to light 1,000 more. Thank you.